Can I use a couple things now?
Sure.
Just for you guys and information, those dates that I have down there for August 14th to 16th, I'm at a full staff, neither one of my people are on vacation at that time. At that conference, they're trying to recommend that a lot of treasurers here in Michigan become certified in cash handling. It's normally a $350 plan. They're offering a discount rate of $50 that I have included in that. So it's $50 to get certified by the state in cash handling. Also at that conference, I was sitting and checked with you guys, but I'm getting honored. I'm one of 30 treasurers that's going to be presenting with, it's called Michigan Professional Treasurers Award. So there's 30 that are going to be honored. I'll be one of them. But those dates are, like I said, I know a couple times people were concerned about the full staff, but my staff is there. They put a vacation a long time ago and I didn't have to deny anyone to be able to go to that conference.
What does it mean to be certified for cash handling? Is that you personally, or are you going to have policies and procedures for your office?
That there is for me to become certified, for me to understand better cash handling procedures, and then that way I can implement better policies or policy, lack of policies that we may have in our individual department.
So you'd anticipate coming back and implementing something?
Absolutely.
And receiving training?
Anything else on that?
Oh, I got one more thing. I'm sorry. I don't know how to handle this one portion. If you guys are going to approve it, the $320 is a special rate. It's normally $495, but if I register, I send in the registration already for the $395. If I pay for it by May 15th, I get the $320 rate. After that, the rate goes to $495. Is it okay that I pay that $320 out of my pocket? And then in the budget next year, in July when I go, or August when I go, to just get refunded for that? What does the council prefer on that? Or I don't know.
Well, I mean, if we're approving it tomorrow, should it get approved? Why is there an issue with the fee? I don't understand what.
Because I made sure that I put in the budget you guys approved last week. I made sure I included that money into that budget. So the $320, can I pay for it by the 15th?
Do you have money in your budget right now?
There's no money in there?
There is money in there, but I just figured because that was after the date. Do you know what I'm talking about?
I'm not understanding.
No, the conference isn't till.
Talking about which fiscal year?
August. Where do you want me to put that $320 on? Which I didn't have a problem paying the $320 out of my pocket and then getting refunded for it, you know, during the next fiscal budget. I didn't know how you guys wanted to handle that.
I think that would be a question for finance.
Like I said, it's not going to be a budget thing. It's a prepaid expense, so you just got to let us know. If it's paid by check by the city, if it's approved and paid by the city, let us know. The conference is in next fiscal year, and then what will happen, it'll be set up this year as a prepaid expense, was an asset, not an expense.
Okay. Yeah.
And then we'll recognize the expense July 1 or next year.
Okay.
Because like I said, I can argue that because the conference is into next year. We're not incurring the expense yet, so
right.
We should be setting up as a prepaid if we have to make a deposit. So just make the department aware, and I'll make sure that they record it right so it doesn't affect your budget until next year.
Okay.
And then items 22 through 28, we'll do as a consent agenda. These are all your assessors, your citations for ordinance violations that were employed the date of purchase of these properties, so they're taking them off the tax rolls. And then lastly, the lady, Angie Winton from the Senior Alliance, will be here tomorrow night to give us a presentation of the,
that's just under our business, right?
I think I'll put it
right at the beginning to vote on.
Oh, yeah, right, yeah. Right.
You can receive
under
it.
File.
So we'll want to get that probably under, we can put it under communication.
Yeah.
We can get it for her office when it goes.
Mr. Mayor, Angie Winton will be here tomorrow at Glenis. So do you want to bring her up to the European?
Yes, that's great work.
And this is it?